I'm not going back there. He wears a t-shirt.
No bother. No bother at all.
All right, so I keep a finger here on this first string for this first part so that I can strum and not worry about hit. If I hit this one, I still won't hear it. So then I hit the open second and third string. Then here, I bring down my one and two. Then I move it two frets up. Then I bring it back and open. Then I'm going to hit the first and second string now. I got my pointer down on the second string first fret, and I hit the two strings. Then I move my pointer to the first string, my ring to the second string. Then I move two frets, and then two frets back, and then over. Then open second and third. Now pointer on the third string, second fret. Ring on the fourth string, fourth fret. Open third string, second fret, third string.